We're learning new details about a crash that shut down parts of the 17 in central Phoenix. We now know a motorcyclist was killed while racing against two other cars. The victim has been identified as 22-year-old Riley Garcia. Police say she was racing on her motorcycle against a Dodge Charger and Chevy Corvette when she lost control and crashed into the center median. She was hit then by that Dodge Charger. The driver of the Charger fled the scene before police arrived, and Garcia died at that scene.